Pop.
Too bad there's 10.
Okay.
So, Pop, all I've heard about from since I've gotten here was that you're going to trade me. That's all I've heard for the last 20 minutes.
I think in the last couple years, I've really taken a step back and stopped and enjoyed the journey.
It's still a dream right now.
As it comes to a close on my career, I appreciate it more.
There are some guys, though, that are uncoachable. You know, you just saw one of them right there. The guy, big guy, just walked by.
I appreciate every game more. I appreciate every accomplishment, knowing that it might be the last time I do it.
And I see. Holdout boy and the weather girl know the wind moves in a patient way, like a two-decade day. The man in the mouth of a train, laughing and chewing racer. Black dog in the snow, ride in relief and sleep again. And you can't believe your eyes, and you can't find your pen. And the man in the hole is your new friend's friend. And I see. Symmetrical foot in your mouth and your high-speed legs, your knee jerk's a mark of distinction. It's an elevator put on. Count your dollar, only one, and count it again, one, one, one. You can't count it when you're dead. Keep up your nose. Ride in relief and sleep again. And you get in the hole with your new friend's friend. And he can't believe his eyes, and he can't find his pen. And the meteorological man with a whirlwind girl and a mold in the sun, and a squid in a bag, and a raccoon hat, and a talking plant, and a careful goat in a sewer system shaft.
San Antonio did it as a team with some of the most beautiful team basketball we've seen in a long, long time.
Spurs by 18. Everybody on their feet at the AT&T Center. Jumper good. 7 for 7 in the fourth quarter for Tony Parker. It's 96-76. It's time to celebrate, San Antonio.
San Antonio Spurs are the world champion.
This is Spurs have captured their fifth NBA championship.
It's a pissing me. Oh my God.
Oh my God. That's what it's
a crazy feeling.
That's what it's about, baby, right?
Yes.
Word.
The fans of San Antonio know how great you are, and now the whole world does. You are the 2014 Bill Russell MVP.
And they will celebrate this title in Europe, South America, Australia, the Virgin Islands, Canada, and especially here in San Antonio.
It wasn't about Tim Duncan or Tony Parker. It was about Kawhi, it was Danny Green, Boris Diaw. This is a team, and that's what makes it so, so nice.
They dominated us. They took two games on our home court, by 20 points apiece. They beat us by 20 tonight. You know, you have to tip your hats off to those guys. They played the best basketball I've ever seen.
It's all for the team, and it's never about the individual. And that's how team basketball should be played. You know, it's selfless.
We just won the NBA championship. I don't know. I'm just feeling very shocked right now. It just feels like a dream right now.
I've never been more proud of the team, nor have I ever gotten as much satisfaction from a season. To see the fortitude you guys displayed coming back from that horrific loss last year and getting yourselves back to the position and doing what you did in the finals. You're really to be honored for that.
Very happy to be a champion, very happy to represent Brazil.
Shout out to everyone in Australia for all your support back home. You guys have been great.
I want to say thank you to all Italian people, and this is for you.
Number one again!
7 years, man.
We're back.
It's been a while, too.
But we're back.
Welcome back. Not bad for much old guys.
For whatever reason, it is sweeter than any other. I can't explain. It's amazing to be a part of this for so long.